I'm going to score a touchdown with Aaron Rodgers in every single Madden game that he was in, from Madden 06 when he was a rookie to current day Madden 22. Comment below who you want to see me do this with next. Let's get into it. Madden 2006. Aaron Rodgers is a rookie. He's an 80 overall. Now, we know he sat behind Brett Favre for a few years, and you know, so his overall is probably not going to go up for a little bit. He had 91 throw power and 85 accuracy out of the gate. That's pretty good. Depth chart. Get Brett Favre out of here. Let's bring in that bad man, Aaron Rodgers. So we're going to see which game we can score the touchdown the fastest. We're going to keep track of how many plays it actually takes us. So here we are on the first play. We got Bubba Franks. Why did he throw it that bad? He was on a corner route and he threw it to the inside. Come on. I mean, his ratings aren't even that bad, so that's not really a reason. Okay, we got Walker. I think this is Javon Walker. Javon Walker, he was actually pretty good for a little bit. 2 for 2, 33 yards. We're cooking with the young rookie Aaron Rodgers already. Go hit him with a little play action here. Let's see. Do they bite? Do they bite? Oh, we got Bubba Franks. We got, oh my goodness. I don't know, man. Donald Driver might be looking good right here. We're locked in on him. We're locked in on him. I don't like any of it. Oh, check it down. Check it down. Check it down. Big third down right here. Play action. Play action. Walker. Walker. I think we got him. I think we got him. Touchdown, baby. Let's go. That was a few plays. That wasn't bad. Nice young rookie A-Rod making it happen. Oh, I mean, Javon Walker cooked him. I don't know who that is, but he got cooked. Madden 07, second year for A-Rod. Still a backup. He went down to a 77 overall. Throw power still a 91. Accuracy actually went down to an 82. All right, second year Aaron Rodgers. Oh, we got Greg Jennings on the team now. I think Javon Walker probably had left the team at this point. Let's see. Jennings. Why'd he stop his route? I mean, he still caught it, but why did he stop? He should have just kept going. Okay, okay. Bubba Franks, Bubba Franks. Easy. We'll take it. Look, look, we're not rated high yet, so we got to take what's there. We can't get too crazy. I like this right here. Two crossing routes. I mean, this is Madden. You already know. Look, look at it. Look at it eat. Look at it eat. Look at Y. Is that Ferguson? Look at him eating. Crossing routes have always been good in Madden. I mean, they're good in real life, too, to be fair, but crossing routes always win. Okay, okay. Amon Green, Amon Green. Who remembers this guy? He was pretty damn good. Okay, okay. Oh, Greg Jennings, we got him. Oh, wait, wait. Get in there. Did he score? Let's go. There, at the last second, the DB, like, came over. It looked like he was more open than he was. Look at the pocket. Pocket used to be better in old Madden, but look at Greg Jennings. Good touchdown, baby. Let's go. Madden 2008, still a backup, third year in the league. He did go up a little bit to a 79 overall. Throw power actually went down one. Accuracy went up a little bit from last year. The last time we got to do this. Goodbye, Brett Favre. Bring in Aaron Rodgers. Okay, we got a new tight end. We got Lee. We got Greg Jennings and Donald Driver, who did have weapons this year. They did introduce the player weapon, so that's nice. And you can see Greg Jennings does have the speed weapon because he was pretty fast. Come on, let's get loose. Oh, look at that spin. Madden 08 was like my favorite Madden. I'm about to streak Greg Jennings. He looks one-on-one. It looks kind of good, right? It looks kind of good. I think it looks good. Let's see. Okay, no, we're getting out of here. Get out the pocket, out the pocket. Play breakdown, just throw it away. Thought Greg Jennings would have burnt them, but the DB was kind of step for step. Uh-oh, there we go. Crossing routes, always good in Madden. I'm about to put Greg Jennings on a streak. I don't know. Something tells me he's going to be gone. He's gone? We're going to try it. We're just going to try it. Oh, Jennings, let's go! And he slid. I mean, this isn't baseball, but we'll take it. The speed demon, Greg Jennings, let's go. Oh, yeah, you got a linebacker on him. I mean, the linebacker did a pretty decent job. He stayed with him for the most part, but Greg Jennings on the board, his second touchdown of the video. Let's go. Madden 09, year 4 Aaron Rodgers, his first year as a starter. He comes in at an 83 overall. 90 throw power, which is still the same. 88 throw accuracy, so they upped him there. Okay, Madden 09, we got Donald Driver, James Jones. We got a rookie Jordy Nelson. That's nice. And we still got Greg Jennings, of course. So first play, let's see how many plays it's going to take us. Oh, we got Jordy Nelson on the first play. Let's go. Big play. One play. Oh, I thought we was going to get one play. That would have been crazy. And look, if you're new to the channel and you want to see more videos like this, I'm going to be doing this with more players. I also did one with Tom Brady already that you can check out. You know, just consider subscribing and hitting the bell icon. It really does help the channel, and I'm going to be dropping a lot more content like this. This play looks pretty crazy right here. I ain't going to lie. This play might be it right here. Let's see. We got a nice little play action coming. Little play action. Donald Driver. I mean, they had heat on us, but we got him. Let's go. Can we get in there? Come on, Donald. Donald. Oh, he's at the one. This is going to be tough. Do we QB sneak it? Does that count? It's... No, we got to throw the touchdown. That's fair. We got to throw it. Go ahead and put Donald Driver on a slant here off the play action. Let's see. Oh, I got sacked. And he was open, but we got sacked. All right, we got two slants here. I'm going to try to get it to Driver. He does have the route running weapon right there. Boom, right in the pocket. Oh, he got lit up. But we're good. We're in there. Let's go celebrate. Lambo Leap. This was awesome in Madden 09. You could go to like a certain spot and celebrate. Like, this is actually cooler than like the celebrations that are in the game now, low key. All right, we're in Madden 10. He's now bumped up to an 86 overall. Throw power jumped up to a 94, so now he really has a cannon. Throw accuracy 84, short accuracy 86, medium accuracy 85, deep accuracy 83. Okay, looks like we have the same receiving options here in Madden 10. Not much has changed there. Okay, we're kind of trying to fit it into the... That was a tight window throw. That was a little risky on the first pass there, Aaron. Don't you love how I said Aaron like it's not me throwing the ball? Oh, Greg Jennings, that's another tight window, but we fit it in there. Aaron Rodgers got some nice accuracy. He's putting those pinpoint passes right in there. See what we got here on the play action. Oh, they sent some people too. Oh, we got sacked. I had A. Oh, come on. Okay, that's cool. Like, we don't have to celebrate. Calm down. Computer's trying to stunt on me. Like, let's just relax. Oh, we got the corner out. That is wide open. That is naked, Greg Jennings. Let's go. We're on the move. Okay, let's see. I got X. I like X there. Nice tight window. Donald Driver always shorthanded in the red zone. Let's go, baby. I like this call right here. This looks like a touchdown right here. One of these drags are getting open. Okay, Jordy. Oh, he's so slow. Can he turn the corner? Fight for me, Jordy. I mean, now we're in a pickle because it's so hard to throw a touchdown right here. I'm just throwing quick. I didn't even care. I might as well just close my eyes and threw it, but we scored. Madden 11, Aaron Rodgers is now up to a 94 overall. Old Spice swagger rating of 85. That's a little low. I think he's got more than that. Throw power 94, accuracy 88, short accuracy 93, medium accuracy 89, deep accuracy 86. Crowd going crazy. They're pumped up. They're ready for a little game of Madden 11. Looks like most of the usual suspects here at receiver and tight end. So that's good. First play. Let's dump it down. Ryan Grant. Can we spin? I mean, that wasn't too great. I believe this is the year that the Packers actually went on to win the Super Bowl. That's why I'm playing against the Steelers here. I'm almost positive that that was this year. Aaron Rodgers' first and only Super Bowl. Actually surprised he hasn't actually gotten him another one yet, but still time left in his career. Let's see what we got here. I'm holding the ball way too long. That's an incomplete pass. I'm holding way too long there. Let's see what we have here. Oh, I like Jennings here. He looks like he's got him. He's fighting with him a little bit. Oh, we got it. Dropped it right in there. What a dime by A-Rod at the pylon. I think that's Greg Jennings' third touchdown. He's leading the video right now. And a Lambo leap to top it off. Madden 12, Aaron Rodgers is a 98 overall after winning the Super Bowl. Throw power is a 95. Accuracy 92. Short accuracy 93. Medium 93, deep accuracy 89. We're taking it to the frozen tundra this time. Heavy snow, what Lambo's known for. And we got a new addition to the team, Randall Cobb. And he's already getting involved. He drops it. Okay, never mind. That's what you get for throwing to a rookie, I suppose. Okay, let's get Finley right down the middle. Nice user catch. I'm going to give you one more chance to make a name for yourself, Randall Cobb. Look, right there. That's solid. Good catch, baby. That's what I want to see. We're cooking right now. We got some weapons. Jordy. Look at the possession. Who's going to get the next touchdown? Who's going to get it? I like A. Finley? Did he cross it? He didn't break the plane? There's no way he didn't break the plane. I mean, how many times have we been in this position? Inside the five, on the one? I like Greg Jennings, though. Oh, he cooked him. He cooked him to the inside. That's touchdown. What? No, he's definitely in bounds. Come on, ref. Yeah. You know he's in bounds. Don't even try no funny stuff. There we go. Greg Jennings putting the team on his back, though.
I put the team on my back, dude.
Madden 13 and Aaron Rodgers is now officially a 99 overall for the first time. 97 throw power, 97 accuracy, 98 short, 97 medium, 94 deep. Absolutely amazing. Pretty much all the same weapons here in Madden 13. I mean, we're getting hit first play. I mean, they brought the heat. See if we can catch him off guard with a little play action. Yep. Finley, come on, truck him. You know what's crazy? I just kind of came to my mind. Aaron Rodgers has never been on the cover of a Madden game. I mean, that's actually pretty wild when you think of it. Like, you would think he would have gotten one by now. Now, to be fair, he could have turned the cover down. We don't really know, but I'm just saying, you would just think he would have been on one. Okay, Jordy, we got it. That's his first one of the video. Jordy Nelson had to get involved eventually. One of the best weapons Aaron Rodgers ever had. Discount double check. Let's go, Lambo leap. We're on to the next game. Madden 25, he's come down to a 98 overall. 95 throw power came down. Accuracy came down to a 90. Short accuracy, 95. Medium, 88. And deep is 87. So he did come down a little bit. Got all the same receiving options here, but we do have Eddie Lacy now, who was a rookie. First play, dime it up, Finley. At some point in this video, we have to score in one play. That would be crazy. I like B. Is that Cobb? I think that's Cobb. Over the top. He mossed him. Randall Cobb mossed. I think that was Antonio Cromartie. I'll take it. I don't think we've scored in three plays yet up until this point of the video, so this is big right here. This is big, and I kind of like Jordy Nelson. Let's see. Oh, yeah, right there. Right there, back. Jordy! That's three plays back-to-back for Jordy. What a dime, A-Rod. Why does face look so goofy? You saw that? Look at his creepy face. It's like he's saying, hey, I scored. Madden 15, Aaron Rodgers comes in at a 98 overall this year. 95 throw power, 93 accuracy, 90 short accuracy, 91 medium, and 89 deep accuracy. We got a rookie Davante Adams on the team now, so that's actually pretty interesting. He would probably go on to be Aaron Rodgers' probably best weapon ever. I think at this point, you could probably officially say that. So from this point on in the video, I expect a lot of Davante Adams action. Randall Cobb, nice pass over the middle. Play action. Let's see what we got. We're rolling. Oh, we got Y. We got Y. Here we go. Oh, come on. Stay in bounds, my guy. I like Davante Adams on this corner route right here. Let's see if we can get him his first touchdown. Oh, I love it. I love it. Davante, let's go, baby. Madden 16, he did drop down to a 96. Throw power went all the way up to a 97, though, so the arm's getting stronger, according to EA. Accuracy, 91. Short accuracy, 90. Medium, 91. Deep accuracy went down to a 78. If you watched my Brady video, you saw this happen around this time, too. I think they changed the ratings up, and a lot of guys' deep accuracies went way down for a year or two. Now, this was the year that aggressive catch was crazy, so I'm not gonna lie. First play, I'm going for an aggressive catch. Jordy Nelson one-on-one, that's gotta be us. Yep, look how crazy that was. This was Madden 16. You could do this like half the time. Aggressive catch was so powerful this year. If you had a one-on-one, you could take it. Look, Randall, we just, let's go, two plays. That's the best we've done so far. That's the best. All we gotta do is score in one play now and we'll be good. It's Madden 17 and Aaron Rodgers is officially a 99 overall once again. Throw power is 99, the highest it has ever been. Short accuracy, 95, medium, 92, and deep went all the way back up to 91. The best A-Rod has ever been in the game. Got most of the same receiving options here. We do have Michael Bennett at tight end now. I'm gonna roll out here. Ooh, Jordy. Could this be our one play? Could this be our one play touchdown? We're gonna get it. We got it. Oh, we gotta show off. We gotta show off. I don't remember how to showboat on these old games. It doesn't matter. One play touchdown, Jordy Nelson. Yeah, let him hear you. Oh, we did it. It took us a while, but we finally got it in one play. Big Jordy. Madden 18, and Aaron Rodgers is now down to a 97 overall. 97 throw power, 95 short accuracy, 91 medium accuracy, 88 deep accuracy. Got some new faces here, Geronimo Allison, Jimmy Graham, and actually, I guess this means no more Jordy Nelson. He's off the team, because that's his number there that Jimmy Graham's wearing. I think this is when he went to the Raiders, so end of an era. He had some of the biggest plays in this video. This really needs to be Davante Adams' time to shine. I mean, oh, that was a nice touch pass right in the window. Davante is for sure like the top dog now, so I mean he might take over the video, but who knows? I mean, so far he's done a little bit, but nothing too crazy. Are they blitzing here? Okay, they were kind of very much so up front. I thought they were blitzing. I mean, they're playing pretty good D. I'm finding myself checking it down a little bit here. They're playing good defense. I mean, we're coming off the high that is the last game where we just scored in one play. Okay. Wide open, Geronimo Allison. Can we get in there? Oh, he almost got in there. He wanted to get in the end zone for the video. He's not going to probably have many chances. I tried, Geronimo. I promise I did. We might give you another shot here. Oh, that's tight coverage. Now, I'm trying to hook him up. Well, I forced it. Let's try to see if we can hit Montgomery out of the backfield. Right in there. Let's go. Ty Montgomery. He's in there. Solid receiving back for the Packers when they had him. Madden 19, and guess what? He's back atop the mountain, 99 overall once again. 97 throw power, 98 short accuracy, 94 medium accuracy, 88 deep accuracy. Looks like we got the same receiving options this year, so we're about to cook and just get to it. Okay. Ty Montgomery picking up where he left off at the end of the last game. We got to cook up here. I don't like it. I feel like I'm getting block shedded. Look at the pocket presence. Davante Adams, let's go. That was a whole lot of pocket presence on that last play. I'm just letting you know. That was a whole lot. We got Y. Geronimo, he's in there. He got it. He finally got in there. I said he wouldn't have many chances, but he made it happen. Breaking out the dance moves. Who doesn't love the robot? Madden 20, he's down to a 90 overall. 94 throw power, 96 short accuracy, 87 medium, and 91 deep accuracy. Now, they also added abilities and X factors to the game this year. So you can see Aaron Rodgers is an X factor player. He's got tons of abilities. The gunslinger one is like the best one for QBs, because watch, like, he can just zip the ball in there. Like, look how quick he zipped the ball in there to Jimmy Graham, and it doesn't matter because Jimmy Graham just loves to drop the ball apparently. Let's see. Oh, that's kind of risky. That's kind of risky. Overthrew it, too. That was not a good decision by me. It's kind of a weird choice to go under center play action on third and 10, but I like it. I like the call. Look, there goes Geronimo once again. Geronimo's kind of showing out, if we're being honest. Like, he's kind of doing his thing so far in these last few games. Why isn't Davante Adams anywhere on the field? Like, it's nothing but bums. Like, look at this. These are all bums. Like, I mean, my bad. Geronimo's been kind of balling, but like, where's my best receiver? Why is he not on the field? Okay, St. Brown getting busy. There he is. There's my star receiver. There he is. Get him involved. Can we spin him? Okay, Juke. I mean, man, we're getting extra yards, but might be time for good old Quick Slants. When has Quick Slants ever failed you in Madden? I'll tell you when. Never. Except for right now, because literally no one's open. Back. Wait, never mind. I lied. Davante Adams, the current best receiver in the league, some might say. God bless Marcus Peters. He tried. Here we are with Madden 21, and A-Rod is at 95 overall. 94 throw power, 96 short accuracy, 90 medium, and 95 deep accuracy. Still an X-Factor player, still has a ton of abilities, has that gunslinger, like I said, one of the best in the game. We might have Davante Adams right off the rip. Is this one play? One play! One play! We did it twice! We did it twice! Let's go, Davante! It's only right that Davante got one of the big ones. He deserves it. I mean, he cooked the defense. Jeez, I mean, they're not even close to him. Now here we are, current day Madden 22, still a 95 overall, 94 throw power, 96 short accuracy, 90 medium, and 95 deep. They literally just played the Niners a few nights ago, and they won with that last 30-second drive getting in the field goal range, so I mean, let's go against the Niners, okay? Okay, Davante? Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh man, Randall Cobb cooked him. Randall Cobb is back on the team this year, so that's pretty interesting. And he actually, I don't think, has a touchdown at any point in this video, so we might have to try to get him in the end zone. Let's see what we got here. Little play action. Oh, this might be it. Randall? He dropped it! No, Randall! That was your moment to shine. Look, the crowd's even fed up. What are you doing? Trying to pay some respects to Randall Cobb here, but okay, buying time. I mean, I didn't like it. Alan Lazard? Oh, who was that? Jimmy Ward? Okay, nice swat. I don't know. I like Aaron Jones right here. This route looks kind of nasty. Oh, that's it. That's money. That's Aaron Jones. That's Aaron Jones, baby. That's easy. I told you it looked like money. That's it. We did it. A touchdown with Aaron Rodgers in every game he played in. I did the exact same thing with Tom Brady. Video is right up here on the screen if you want to check it out. I'll see you guys next time.